Yeah, you say that. There's always surprises. Like that! Hello, everybody. It's Android Gamer. Today I'm playing Shadowgun Legends, a first-person shooter-style game. One of my friends suggested it. So I'm going to play it and see how it goes. After I choose which account I want to connect it to. Acquiring gear. Create your legend. Okay. So you either have male or female. I'm gonna go with male this time. Skin color I'm fine with. Body type. Head. Jaw. Eye shape. I'm just going to try to quickly go through these. Hair color. No, I don't like that. Tattoos. Yeah. Facial hair. It's been. We'll go with that. Okay, accept. How often do you play first-person shooters? Yeah, I'll say sometimes. I've played them before, but I'm not sure how well I will do on this, so might be good to get some points first. The hub is located in the sprawling metropolis of Burren, former capital of Estrellan Alliance. Renowned for its beers, bars, and spaceports, Burno actually is perfect base for shadowguns. Rifleman! Are they cheering me because I'm a new legend here? Welcome to the hub, HQ of famous Shadowguns. Make yourself home, chat with everyone, find new friends, and save galaxy together. Let's take a look. Say hello to Pedro, he's one stylish hombre that used some badass cosmetics from him. Our main man, John Slade, has got some important missions for you. Defeat the torment and you'll be a legend someday. Hmm. Willow and Big Red is our best suppliers of guns and weapons. This is in, okay? Meek Hakim, the moneymaker, he can make you rich. He's got best, okay, sponsors. Now this is our entertainment area. You can dance, make new friends, and party together. He is Neutral, the famous promoter of the weapons of the war games. See here in the play, player versus player, take on dungeons, or test yourself in the arena. And last but not least, work up your fame, and one day you will have your own statue and become part of history. Okay, let's change that out. Really, that's too long? Okay, let's just do... No. A G506. Perfect. Yay! Claim. Fine, let's go here first then. Shadowgun War Games. Confirm. Okay. Yeah, I got that. Missions. Okay, let's go. Copy a search mission. Launch. Investigate signal. Okay. Step like that. No. Can't see all in my head. Tap to continue. At least I don't have to worry about firing. Hey. There we go. Not bad. Yeah, you say that. It's always surprises. Like that. Oh, you're a big boy. Ow, 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 ow. Bye. Hey. And away we go. Sent the joy of the antenna. Really? Continue. Promoted, rookie level 2. Okay. Equip. Because I already equipped it, yeah, so that one's better than. Do you now? Yeah, but. Mr. Wrench. We'll go with that one. Back. Got it. Go for another mission. Yes, please. In progress. All right, accept that one. All right, let's accept this one. Tap on missions. Okay. It's like a pistol. Hunt for loot. Help the Marines secure the area. Is it now? Die. Is that me? Thank you. Come on. Out. That way it is then. I'm gonna get that first, though. Specials. Okay, so we transfer from A to B, or from B to A. Primary weapons is full. Guys, ow, ow. Owies. JD Cools. Bye-bye. Marines has now secured the watchtowers, which should give them a strong base for operations in the area. We've decrypted a signal. It's an old-fashioned SOS, but the sender has identified themselves. We're very close to tracing to the original source. Whole bunch of stuff there. Yeah. Okay. Got a better item. First off. Yeah, let's go to them. Trades. I have no idea where my money is. There it is. So I need that, one of those. Sam's perks. Yeah, let's do that. Then sell that. Yeah. Back. Back. Roll call. Hey, I wasn't done. Okay. That's if I had friends. Okay. Hello. Trade. Ah! Okay, fine with my guns for now. I want to sell these. Okay, move you back here. Sure. What are you doing there? I guess. Hey. Do you have a mission? Okay. Sure, let's do your mission and then call it a night. Weapons run. Oh, okay. That's just a side mission that I can do. Good to know. Is it now? Are you sure? Let's go. Hunt for loot. Active skulls have cooldowns, but don't be afraid to unleash your powers. Yeah, let's do this. Punch it. Punch it. Ouch. Okay, buddy, calm down a bit. Got you from behind. Ouch. Okay. Find a way to the data center. Which is obviously that way. So am I. Oh, hi. Thank you. Bye. Are you coming with me this time? Nope. I'm on my own. Almost there. Okay, calm down. Just in time. Hi. Okay. That's it there. Oop, where'd it go? Okay, you've got it. Hey! Press and hold for an extract. Tahoo. Awesome. New rocket launcher. And I got level 3 fodder. Hey, unlock skills. Back. This, please. Agility, let's do survival. Okay. Okay, well, we'll leave this episode here. Pretty good. I might play this again some other time. You want to play it for yourself? I'll leave a link for it in the description below. It's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!